Whether it's the unmistakable exterior or the refinements and advanced technology inside, everything about the all-new 2016 Chevrolet Camaro was redesigned in the name of performance. The lessons of extensive wind tunnel testing hours can be found chiseled across the Camaro sports car. From the wider opening and precise draft angle of the grille, to the roof's striking reverse Mohawk channel, the design of every surface and edge was scrutinized until it helped create the most aerodynamic Camaro ever. Tighter proportions also let the aggressive body features like the fastback profile and rear quarter panels become more pronounced, creating a road presence that's impossible to ignore. The wheels, headlamps, and tail lamps have also been infused with contemporary new looks. Inside, you'll discover the true meaning of driver's car. A flat bottom steering wheel, an exceptionally ergonomic gear shifter, and aggressively bolstered seats come together for the purpose of driving dynamics. Available 8-inch reconfigurable gauges personalize the information you need and desire. Available interior spectrum lighting courses around the radio, door trim, and cup holders with 24 selectable colors. And Apple CarPlay compatibility lets you seamlessly interact with some of your favorite apps on the Chevrolet MyLink touchscreen. Inside or out, the all-new 2016 Chevrolet Camaro is prepared to launch. The 2016 Camaro has an all-new architecture that makes it lighter and more nimble than ever, with a chassis that's also 28% stiffer. Purposeful design that results in outstanding performance. That's the next generation 2016 Camaro. Evolution is never without purpose. Take, for instance, the chassis of the 2016 Camaro. Newly designed with the sole purpose of enhancing the overall driving experience. It starts with an all-new architecture. Without changing the iconic DNA that makes a Camaro, Chevrolet engineers were able to overhaul the structure to make it lighter and more nimble than ever. In fact, depending on the model, the architecture helped Camaro lighten the load by up to 390 pounds versus the fifth gen. Plus, the suspension was engineered to be 21% leaner, with aluminum suspension components that reduce unsprung mass and result in advantages like balanced handling. Remarkably, Camaro has a chassis that's also 28% stiffer than before, giving the driver an incredible connection to the road. That lighter, stiffer architecture provides the foundation for outstanding handling and allows Camaro better attack in and out of corners. Also contributing to performance are the new multi-link McPherson strut front suspension for precise steering, and a new 5-link independent rear suspension that reduces squat during acceleration. And the smaller, tighter proportions and quick steering ratios contribute to a nimble, controlled feeling with every turn of the wheel. Purposeful design that results in outstanding performance. That's the next generation 2016 Camaro. In nature, you'll always find someone or something at the top of the food chain. It's the same for sports cars. Meet the 2016 Camaro SS, the most powerful Camaro SS ever. The heart and soul of Chevrolet performance cars, the legendary 6.2-liter LT1 V8, supplies a perfectly balanced 455 horsepower and 455 pound-feet of torque that takes Camaro SS from 0 to 60 in 4 seconds flat with the available 8-speed paddle shift automatic transmission. The 6-speed manual features active rev matching, which anticipates downshifts with throttle blips for smooth, precise shifting. A technique pros master after years of dedication. When it's time to tame all this power, 4-piston Brembo performance disc brakes help Camaro SS bring it to a controlled stop from any speed. Its track-ready credentials are further stamped with an SS-specific grille, hood vents, and rear stanchion spoiler that contribute to reduced lift for better road grip and enhanced high-speed stability. There's also available magnetic ride control that reads the road 1,000 times per second, then stiffens the suspension for high-performance driving while never sacrificing a smooth ride. When you choose SS Exclusive Track Mode through the Driver Mode Selector, Magnetic Ride Control adjusts damping to be significantly firmer, which is perfect for a day at the track. Speaking of the track, SS makes sure you're always ready to run at top speed. Three radiators, including two that feed air in from the lower grille opening, enhance high-performance engine cooling. Differential oil cooler and transmission cooler that help bring cool air where it's needed most. Whether it's on the racetrack or the road, the 2016 Camaro SS is the leader of the pack. Driving is a one-of-a-kind experience. How you drive is a reflection of who you are. The 2016 Camaro takes that idea to the extreme in just about every way imaginable. When you select between Sport, Tour, and Snow Ice drive modes and track on SS, you'll instantly tailor the look, sound, and feel of Camaro for radically different driving experiences. Up to 8 different characteristics can be adjusted, from the level of traction control to the shift feel and ride stiffness, and from the steering and throttle response to the available lighting ambience of the cockpit. Even the available magnetic ride control on SS is customized. This real-time damping system reads the road every millisecond, and when it's adjusted using the driver mode control, it stiffens the suspension for high-performance driving that never sacrifices a smooth ride. And with the available dual mode exhaust, you can dial in a more aggressive sound using the driver mode control to calibrate a unique exhaust note for each mode. How cool is that? Cruising in the all-new 2016 Camaro isn't just an experience. It's a symphony for the senses. Evolution is about the quest for perfection and getting better with every iteration to become a dominant force of nature.
Introducing the 2016 Chevrolet Camaro.
The next generation icon evolved from a line of legendary predecessors, completely redesigned in the name of performance. You can see it in the lower, slimmer proportions and dramatic fastback profile that were chiseled to perfection. You can feel it in its agile road handling and the refined, technologically advanced interior that always puts the driver first. The Camaro DNA isn't changing. As one of the most desired and dominant cars on the road, there wasn't any need for that. It's all new, yet undeniably all Camaro. This is intelligent design focused on unbridled power and precision. This is refinement and technology driven by purpose. This is the arrival of the fittest. Speed, power, intelligence. Three traits that are key to not only surviving, but also thriving in any environment. Chevrolet engineers applied this thinking to the powertrains of the all-new 2016 Camaro, giving it everything necessary to rule the road. The 2-liter turbo, standard on LT, delivers huge exhilaration levels from an efficient, turbocharged engine. LT also offers an available 3.6-liter V6 that has mastered performance and efficiency. Then there's the heart and soul of Chevrolet performance cars, the legendary 6.2-liter LT1 V8. Simply put, this power plant creates a perfectly balanced 455 horsepower and 455 pound-feet of torque to bring to life the most powerful Camaro SS ever. And from a dead stop, you'll get to 60 miles per hour in 4 seconds flat with the available 8-speed automatic transmission. Speed and power we've covered, but how about intelligence? All three engines feature direct injection, and the 3.6-liter and 6.2-liter engines add variable valve timing and active fuel management. AFM deactivates cylinders under light throttle conditions, like highway cruising, to enhance efficiency. That's smart. The next generation 2016 Camaro, the most advanced Camaro ever.
Ah! I'm a chassis controls engineer for the Camaro. A lot of what I have to do is pushing it to the limit and over the limit. 2-liter turbos, got 275 horsepower. It's light, it's got good power, it's got good handling. I think it's gonna surprise a lot of people. My experience outside of work translates directly to what I do here. I've been drifting now for about 7 years. I do about 7 events a year and currently competing in the Midwest Drift Union. When you get it right and you're in a drift, it's just like surfing, you know, riding a wave, and it feels so satisfying when you